Hey everybody, Izumi here, and welcome back to Final Fantasy Tactics number 17. And today I'm going to take on Lionel Castle. So let's go ahead and head there and Lionel Castle Gate. I believe this has multiple. Stages to it. There we go. Yes, commence battle. Yeah, I have to make it to that switch down there at the bottom. And open the gate to be able to let the rest of my characters in. Nope, not gonna do enough to me, Gafgary. Hopefully we all get the haste. That would be pretty nice if it hit on all three and it missed. But there we go, 1, 2, only missed one. Yep, Gafgary, and I am coming to open the gate. Goodbye. Pop the cap in him. A little worried about that summoner and what spells he has. Guys are standing in water. So here you go, have one of these. Move up here and punch you in the back of the head. Take out this archer. get me a summoner soon enough. Have a thunder spell while you're in the water. I'm going to use the same move that he always uses. I'll move back out of the way a little bit, I guess. Haste on myself, so I'm not standing around. Move over here. Nope, won't let me shockwave down that low. I want to aura blast this summoner. Gate. And we'll go for a chakra. Potion. Can't be sitting down. Get your butt back up. Got stuff to do here. Ninja, huh? Probably gonna succeed. That's okay. You want to do that? Both of you two can have one of these. And a punch in the back. Works pretty good for me. Come on, Gaffy. Use a different move, dude. High potion so he's not low on health, so I can start doing more attacks. Hit both of these two with a Thundara, one down. Behind him and start going for the attack. Yeah, your counter tackle. Nothing.
39% chance.
Well, we'll go for it.
Oh, she managed to get that off. Or he or whatever, the summoner managed to get that off.
Didn't do very much.
Countered that. Hit him with a thunder spell. Too far away. Shockwave. Oh yeah, goodbye. Completely out. I need somebody to chakra me up here. Dude, I hate that move because it heals you. Oh, you punk. That's okay. That's kind of why I was standing right here. Really? Too far away. Great, now she's gonna grab that crystal. Thank you.
I'm gonna grab it. Goodbye. Get back up. I'm not losing no characters here. We're not doing that today. Just because it's free. Free lightning bow. No, we're using chakra to heal. Move over here. Cap this guy in the face. Try to kill him now. Usually has a pretty good track record of stuff working on him like that. Move over here. Aura blast him. Crystal right now. Grab it with my time mage. Yeah, get some abilities out of it. Just because. shot there. And that's it. Finally, he is dead. Gil, 700 gil, mithril helmet. Okay, well, I'm gonna end this one here and then do the next section of this fight in the next video. Thank you for watching this part. Please give me a like and subscribe, and have a good day.